In order to stop the Tomcat, first we need to go to the folder where you have downloaded the Apache Tomcat. For me, it is the downloads folder. So I need to go to this downloads folder in the terminal. Now we will go to the bin folder inside the Apache Tomcat folder. I will do ls now. You would see shutdown.bat and the shutdown.sh file here. The shutdown.bat is for the Windows system and the shutdown.sh file is for the Linux system. To stop the Tomcat on the Windows system, you just need to write shutdown.bat and hit enter. Because my system is the Linux system, so I would use sh space shutdown.sh command to stop the Tomcat. If you get output like this and do not get any error, it means the Tomcat is stopped. Now to verify this, we will go to the browser first. In the browser, if you type localhost colon 8080 and hit enter, you would see some error here. This site can't be reached. It means the Tomcat is stopped now. Please like the video and subscribe the channel if the video was useful to you.